Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. We've got another NHL 13 clip for you. This one's actually going to be in the demo, showing you how to use the all-new True Performance Skating. All right, check it out. This is a tutorial that will be included in the demo, but you can see it early here. All right, guys, see you later.
I'm Claude Giroux from the Flyers. I would like to thank all the fans that voted for me for the NHL 13 cover vote. True Performance Skating is a game changer for the franchise. Please watch the following tutorial to understand the full potential of the new skating system.
From a stationary position or a glide, quickly press and hold in a single direction on the left stick to get an explosive first step. To reach full top speed, continue to hold the left stick in a single direction so that your player skates in as straight a line as possible. Remember that skating is now physics-based, so any movement off of the line can slow your player. The more you turn, the more you will slow down. To stop, at any time, press in the opposite direction to which your player is moving. If you continue to hold in the opposite direction through the stop, your player will stop and then take explosive strides and accelerate the other way. Just like in the real world, momentum is a big factor in true performance skating. The faster you are skating, the harder it will be to turn in. The more your skates have to dig in to turn, the more speed you will lose. To manage your speed, try releasing the left stick to go into a glide. From a glide, your player will have much more agility and control to change directions. If you want to get up to speed as fast as possible, you can press and hold the L3 button by clicking on your left stick while your player is skating in a straight line. You will see your player exert even more effort and push the puck forward. The cost of doing this is less control and more fatigue. Last but not least is creativity. New to NHL 13 is the ability to skate backwards with a puck at any time you desire by simply holding the L2 button while skating in any direction. Combined with the control the right stick offers over your player's hands and stick, True Performance Skating now unlocks that control over your player's skates, finally giving you the complete toolset of an NHL hockey player.
EA Sports, it's in the game.